But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Some 200 meters from the Aurora. She said she saw something there.
so something interesting might still be there. Can't get to it without the help, though. I guess I'll have to do something about it soon. Anyway, life goes on. That's all in the news department for now.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you. God damn it.
We have to tell the others that we found her, Sam.
It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
Sam, is that you? Thanks for helping find us. Now I want you to drag her butt here with extreme prejudice. Time to talk some sense into that brat. The part asking for some too. Trying to get civilians on board. Everyone's gone nuts here.
Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us. Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really, I am.